Hey, what's up everybody? It's TJ coming at you today to talk about driveways and how do we properly set your house on your lot so that you don't have a super steep driveway. So I'm gonna show you some homes today that are set correct, and we're gonna show you some homes that the builder did not set correct. So first, if we're looking up this road, you can see we have a slope running uphill. Whenever you're setting your driveway, it should always be set on the high side of the lot, just like this one was, right? So if it's on the low side, we would have a steeper driveway. And as you move up the hill and you get steeper pitches, it'll actually create a steeper and steeper driveway. And we're gonna show you this here in just a second when we move to a couple other homes that it was set wrong. But imagine if this house, the driveway was flipped and set over here. They did bring in a bunch of fill, so it wouldn't be too terrible. But the next house over, had they done that, you would have a very steep driveway going up to the house. So when you're setting your home on your lot, you always, if possible, there's a very few reasons for it ever not to be, you set your home with the driveway on the high side of the lot. So what we're gonna do next is we're gonna head up the road here and show you a couple homes that they set the driveway on the low side of the lot. And I think that's gonna show you a lot better detail. Let's head up there now. We are back up to a couple homes here, one up there. We're gonna take you to and show you these driveways. First of all, you can see this house. This would actually be the high side of the lot. So this builder should have set it up here. You can see that is a lot less steep than down here. So what they had to do is pour this higher. So you're spending more money on concrete, make a landing, and then you're coming into the garage. And with the garage door being shut, I can't show you, but there's more steps in that home. And the one we're gonna go to up here, the driveway is significantly steeper, and you'll see why. If they would have put it on the high side of the lot, it would have come across a whole lot better. So let's cut and head up there. We're up at the next house I wanted to point out. And actually this whole side of the house is the low side. This whole house should have been flipped and gone around the corner, which we'll get some video, or maybe it can pop up here showing you that if they would have put this house flipped around this corner with the driveway up that way, they would have had a much flatter driveway. As you can see now, with them putting it on the low end of how this property slopes, you can see they have a very steep driveway. It cuts in and then they can get into their garage. So not an ideal situation. However, like I said, if they would have gone around the corner, put it over there, they would have had a much flatter driveway. Not perfectly flat, obviously, because of the slope. But when you're looking at and driving around neighborhoods now, start paying attention. You'll see actually a lot more of this than there should be. And that's because builders don't understand how important it is to set your house correctly so your driveway is not so steep. So until next time, don't forget to raise your standard. We'll talk to you guys soon.